My name is Monique Farmer, and I'm the founder, CEO of Anvil Ready. It is a web-based platform that helps communication professionals create communication strategies. What did I take away from today's VIP day? It was really eye-opening for me to think about how to create a business using the five-step system process and to really dig a little bit deeper and understand the potential value, really the potential growth opportunity that's in the business idea that I'm already exploring and that I maybe should be thinking a little bit bigger about what I'm embarking upon and going to take on. Really, the experience helped me be able to identify and uncover some areas that I hadn't previously considered. So I'm excited about that. I do know and understand that it's going to be some work on the front end, getting it built and established and put together, but I'm excited about exploring that. I feel like I understand a lot more of the psychology around selling. I understand the importance of being broad when you're speaking to potential customers because you never really know who might be listening and you never really know who might have a thought around what it is that you offer in terms of expertise, and in some way you may be able to help them with their problem. I think really the biggest aha for me was that I hadn't really thought about this business opportunity along the scale that it has potential to become. So I think for me that's the biggest one.